1962, there was a baseball team, and they had the name the Ministers. And I started growing up, and then they heard of the Black Spades, and they had their name and their center patch. So we were looking through comic books and things, and we found a skull that we liked, and we placed it in the back of our jackets. It looked nice. And like, now we're proud of what we're wearing, because we help, you know, we like the colors. But we wear them so people know who we are, and like, we try and help people, you know, with these jackets. We try and protect ourselves with them, like they know who we are.
What's the significance of the picture? Tell me what's on there.
That's a skull, a hooded priest, like he's dead. And there's nothing left of him but a skull. And his hood dropped down because there's nothing holding him up. And a burning cross in the back.
Because this is a white community, you know. We need something.
Who's up there?
We don't really initiate anybody. Like I said before, like you learn a thing, like you learn a lot of different things. But it depends on what type of person you are. Like we have meetings, council, and we just talk. You know, we find out why you're leaving all this here. Because like we let this dude go scot free, man, because he was right on member, just like that.
And do you have initiations or don't you?
That's yes.
That's what I want to know.
We got initiation for out. A $25 fine, or you get beat up. If you don't pay $25 fine, you know, you get all the members, everybody in the back, you get two straight lines. You get to walk through there about 10 times.
And then we get hooked to your rump with a belt, with the buckle, or the chain. And sometimes we use a bat on this dude. He was all right after a couple of months, but you know, cause like he had quit a couple of months ago, and so we had to take a couple of months to catch up with him. Cause we have different pictures of different members, and like we keep in a file. Like everything is going all right, but like it depends on what type of member you are.
Now what do you mean by it? What do you mean it depends on what type of member you are?
Like I said, like if you come to all the meetings, you pay your dues on time, and you go to, like we say, we go on some place, it's mostly, you know, if you come up and everything, you know, like if you go when we go, you know, everything's all right. We probably talk, and then we probably give you about 5 lashes, chain, or the, you know, like, and sometimes we play cards down here, and like, if you, you know, like, if you pluck a certain type of card, you get a chain, a bat, or the belt, or do you take a chance at me throwing a knife at you? And if I throw a knife at you, I'm planning on sticking you in your back.
All right, now, in other words, to get out, you pay the initiation.
Either $25 fine or
you get initiated. You know, okay. You get it.
Now, what about the girls? Do the girls have, what system do the girls have?
The girls, we kick the ass of somebody.
See, like, maybe I could clarify that. Like, it's, like, the girls, the main people that, like, if the girls do something, they need to take care of their own crap, right? But like, if something affects the girls, it affects us as a whole. And like, the main people that'll be striking across their behind is the girl members and me and this man here and our warlord. Because like, we're the upper class.
Final thing, why do you think there are gangs, or why should there be gangs?
Because like,
I like a number of ideas.
All right. This. Cause one, I think that they like being a part of something.
Well, two, I think like, you know, everybody likes to be together, you know. Down the white boys. And when you don't got nobody to fight, man, that's what happens. That's when black and Puerto Rican fight together. That ain't right, man. They shouldn't be doing that shit. And they should just, you know, all get together, just roll down on the whites.
Three. Protection. Mm-hmm. Of the junkies, you know, the people like that.
Yeah, you mean like somebody, they beat you up, you ain't got nobody to back you up, so you join a glad, a gang, and so they help you out.
And like but listen, now this, excuse me?
Go ahead, you go ahead.
Like this man over here, he has this problem that he, you know, that he dislikes white people no matter what they are. He keeps talking about the mafia, man. Like the mafia, man, they may have something to do for me, man. I've been dealing with them before. But I don't call them the mafia, I call them my friends, man. Like, you know, no matter how white they are, you like, if you want to treat me cool, I'm going to treat you cool. Like, if you need your shoes shined, I shine them, and you shine mine. One hand washes the other. You scratch my back, I scratch yours.
Go ahead, John, tell them, right on.
That's all.
Okay, good. Okay, that's it.
Like we always say, you know, yeah, how to the... Okay.
Thank you. I'm Yeah.